The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. An explosion of skillful moves. Ow! It was badly poisoned. Milotic suffers from poison. The blue corner is already poisoned. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Soaked by surf. It couldn't take it. It's down. Tangelup is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. Hit! That hurt! The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Attack! Flashed by Power Whip! It's down and out! Politoed is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Busted by Focus Blast! It went down! Tauros is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down! Illumise is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. The red corner deals out multiple hits. The battle is getting intense. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Tauros got so tired that it's now confused. Tauros desperately holds on. Oh no! It attacked itself! Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. The sight of Pokémon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving! And now, the battle begins! Earthquake tears open the ground! It's down already! Weavile is sent out! The blue corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. Big hit! Taken down by an intense blow! Ariados is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Hit! That hurt!
land them.
Taken down by an intense blow. Togekiss is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Togekiss flies up high. Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage and the tension is peaking. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the air. The attack missed. Big hit! A huge amount of damage. It's down! Gyarados is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Torch by Fire Blast. Taken down by an intense blow. Game, set, and match. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.